Hi. Hello guys, it's your boy. Hey. What's up guys, it's your boy here, SSZ7. Today we're playing again, The Last of Us, but, I fucked up. The last video I made on The Last of Us, the boss fight did not record. At all, did not record. Okay, so
Who's Joel?
I'm here, like the old, like I'm fucking pissed right now. Do not record the bus fight. Do not record and the fucking run into school. Oh, I fucked up. So, I'm trying not to fucked up again. Wait, I'm gonna try not to fucked up again. So I'm going to do some like this, like. I don't know how to tell you, but I'm gonna cut the parts like that and voila. Yeah. What the fuck?
Let's go, people. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
What? I don't know how to fucking play anymore.
I fucking hate those things.
Oh, no shit. This is the wrong button.
Pull me up.
I'm carry it. Whoa. Oh, fuck me. Hey. Hey.
This way. We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
I'm low as fuck.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she can take
Don't
this
you
job.
Bring Tess
she
into
can
this.
Shove it right
it
up
has nothing to do with...
Jesus.
Oh my God.
What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that.
Damn.
He's got bites.
here.
That's fucked up.
Reckon he didn't want to turn. So he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
Woo! A fucking car!
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
It's a fucking car. Let's go.
Drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
I'm going to stop to do the pause because I'm so fucked. I'm trying not to fucked up again.
So what? You just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Oh. No, don't fucking care. Not the dog.
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it.
Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Thank you! And... aw, not those fucking things! Oh man! Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die. She's gonna die. Oh, whoa, 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 shut the fuck up.
We're good. Back to the truck.
How the fuck did I not die? You fuckers are dumb fuck.
Not that much time, back to pushing. You really fucked my day up. You know that, Joel, huh?
We're almost out of your hair.
What the fuck is that music, bro? This is not the time for a fucking good time, bro.
Alright, Ellie, get ready. Alright, Ellie, start it up. You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means the infected hear it too. Just get the fucking truck.
Taking your right.
Alright, this'll do. Stop.
Wait a second. Sorry if I'm pausing lately because I don't want it fucked up and I'm pausing like bits by bits.
Just keep it running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the...
Making true.
The fuck out of my town.
The fuck out of my town.
Sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa!
Oh!
How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh. Why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude!
Pollution!
You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Wow.
Oh, no. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
Boy, I almost fucked up. Almost.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Oh my God, how the fuck do you know? Damn! Oh, fuck! Oh. That's a fucking shotgun. You know I have a fucking shotgun?
Son of a bitch!
Can I have some bullets?
All right. I think that's the last of them.
The last of us, bitch.
Yeah, Guess so.
Don't have any bullets.
We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around. See if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Yeah, bullets. Oh. Saw something? Nope. Got no fucking bottle. I need some ammo. Paper. What? Toilet paper? Oh shit, you scared the fuck out of me.
See anything?
Not yet.
Sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Hey, anyone
over here? What? Where are you? Help the fuck out of me, bruh.
Alright, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
Alright, I got it.
Look.
What the fuck? A grenade? Okay. I'm gonna use it.
What did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
Oh, that's fucked up, bro.
Alright. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Oh, God. Pretty funny, you bitch.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Can we just talk to them?
You had an entire flock. You have nothing. I'm about to hit you. Wow. Yeah, you're really upset.
Nice looking out.
Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
I have 3 shots. Don't mess it up, Joel.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spot the gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. So dumb. Boys! Fucking... Oh, man. Oh, just another one. Oh, not this. Okay. Where the actually... Fuck. Tell me this more. I don't have a lot of fucking mats.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Why are the fucking walls?
Keep it down while we're going in this area.
Yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about it.
I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. Just a couple minutes to jump everyone else.
Thank you.
Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up. When she started shooting at us, it's stupid. She could have got away. I had 2 other guys.
The hell was that?
Watch yourself, man.
Are you fucking kidding me? Shit.
That'll do.
Yes. Shotgun? Yep, shotgun. Yeah, come on. I'm badass, fuck.
Let's go!
I'll light you up!
What the fuck was that? Fucking more. What are they?
Two ways out of this.
Why in the fuck? I'm dying. Fucking medkit. Oh, I have fucking shotgun.
And back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that live up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Watch yourself on these drops. don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
So, guys, I'm gonna end this video here. I did not fuck up, so that's good. So, yeah, like, subscribe, don't fucking care. So, if you, I don't know, bye. Bye-bye.